Hello friends, here in this video we will see the definition and explanation of total pressure. Total pressure is also called as hydrostatic force. Actually it is a force, but we are calling it as pressure. Now for total pressure, the assumption is that again here we have a tank which is filled with water. Water is there inside the tank, and next we have a body of any given shape. The shape is arbitrary, this body. Body is immersed in water. Now there will be force acting on this body because of the weight of the fluid kept. Here it is water, so because of the weight of the water there will be a force acting over this body. So I'll say that therefore hydrostatic force is given by, now if I consider here hydrostatic force, then it would be given by F is equal to rho g area into h bar. Here I have the formula for hydrostatic force. Now here I'll write down where rho is the density of fluid. It would be in terms of kg per meter cube because it is mass density. G is acceleration due to gravity, meter per second square. Capital A, it is the area of this body in terms of meter square, and h bar, it is the height of cg, that is center of gravity of body, from free surface. It would be in terms of meter. See, if we have a body, in that we have a point called as center of gravity denoted by g, and the distance of center of gravity from the free surface, this is denoted by h, and this free surface, it is exposed to atmosphere. This is the symbol. It indicates that the fluid is exposed to atmosphere. So here if we know in this formula all the values, then we can easily calculate the value of hydrostatic force. Unit of hydrostatic force, it would be either in terms of Newton or kilonewton. And as we have seen here in this video, that total pressure was nothing but hydrostatic force, and we have written the equation of how to calculate the hydrostatic force, and we have shown that on a body being the centroid or the center of gravity, we should know the distance of that from the free surface of the liquid. So here we complete total pressure.